You're watching Fashion Evolution, where we cover the fashion eras of the golden years. Have you ever wondered what it was like in the 60s? The groovy 60s? Remember that quote? The year of Austin Powers? I'm talking about the disco years, you guys. Tight clothing and loose pants were everywhere during the 60s. It was a year of the hippies where they'd smoke weed and it was all about world peace. And as for the teenagers, it was all just miniskirts. Well, partying all night is all what they do, right? Traditional clothing for the old-fashioned people? And for the classy ladies? Well, I mean, you'll see. In this episode, we will show you the early 60s, mid-60s, and also the late 60s. Now, let's travel back in time.
Opinion for 1960s is because it's a lot of conflict there, which is daripada 1950 nak masuk ke era 60s tu, kita ada Marie Kwan, dia dah start with the mini skirts, with the Barbie look, and then late 60s go to the hippie look, which is orang dah start with the long hair, and then with the blouse, with the cardigan, and then bell-bottom jeans. It's a lot of thing happen there during that time. So dia akan jadi macam satu fenomena yang paling diingati for the fashion world lah. Bagi I, during this time, I suka because of the transformation from yang Mary Kwan to the hippie looks. So ada lagi kita ada masa tu kita color lagi bright, lagi berani, and then the women's dia lagi daring with a mini skirt, and then casual dress also look very nice with a big pocket, and then the collar also, and you boleh tengok the boot style punya cutting untuk hair, ni nampak lain, really like different from the other era. So the transition is really fast sebab tu time 1960 ni paling kira popular untuk sejarah fashion, and everybody is like looking back to the 1960 and dia orang improve balik untuk this coming years.
The 60s. The Beatles had touched off the fuse of the screaming tempo of a decade. It was the time when teenagers let their hair grow to the rhythm of rock and discarded inhibitions to the twang of guitar.
specific style that I love about 1960s is the hippies, because of the blouse, the tassel, and then it's more like flowy, flowy something. My least favorite is of course the bell bottom, because for me tak semua orang boleh pakai bell bottom. Kalau yang jenis short dengan chubby tu memang nampak ugly. And then another one is about the legging style with the, we got another hook, macam ada satu dia terus cantum with the, adalah macam stocking tu. Tu pun is not like really for me, dia tak friendly ni lah, because of kalau we pakai kasut and then jalan with the rainy days, ah tu memang terus out. You're a real mean guy. I like to fit you in so you can't fly. I am in love and it's a crying shame. And I know you're the one to blame. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me.
Picking on me. 60 era untuk there during that time is Saloma, of course. And then because of the Malay artist is not really that daring at all with, because of the Malay and Malaysia, they were the kebaya, and the peplum is considered also in the 60s.
Bengawan Solo. Riwayatmu ini sedari dulu jadi perhatian insanmu. Mata airmu dari akhirnya ke laut
itu perahu riwayatmu dulu.
What's next?
Next on Fashion Evolution.